Keep up! Thank you. Testing, testing. Thank you. Yeah. Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to the Commons Building. Our guests tonight are the Cowanesque Valley Indians. The officials for tonight's game are Dave Jernak, Kyle Thompson, and Tim Burke. The next game for the Trojans will be on Friday, January 19th at Yorkman Liberty. Please rise for the playing of the national anthem and remain standing for the Troy High School alma mater. For tonight's starting lineup. For the visiting Lady Indians, senior number 3, Maddie Millard. Senior number 5, Kyra Daly. Junior number 11, Ella Churchill. Senior number 14, Maddie Schoonover. And junior number 21, Jesse Quick. Your Lady Indians are coached by Cheryl Catalano and assisted by Bree Barbison. And now, for your Troy Trojans! Senior forward number 5, Katie Lecky! Junior guard number 11, Caitlin Sterling! Junior point guard number 22, Melissa Parks. Freshman shooting guard number 23, Gianna Ramsey. And junior guard number 2, Laura Andrews. Your Lady Trojans are coached by Curtis Miller and assisted by Abby Herman. In order to really promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators, we request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Fans are expected to abide by all school policies, including the school dress code. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other inappropriate actions will not be tolerated in our grounds for removal from this set of competition. Violations of the NTI Code of Conduct may result in suspension from all other NTI contests. We appreciate your interest in our athletic programs and our student athletes for joining.
Thank you. Thank you.